And now let's turn to South Africa. The government there said Friday that Nelson Mandela is in critical but stable condition. It is not in a vegetative state. Now, this contradicts a recent court document which says that he's in a permanent vegetative state and that his breathing is being machine assisted. For more, we're now crossing live with our correspondent Guy Henderson. He's over in Pretoria, where the hospital is. Now, the court statements were written under oath, so what should we believe, either the documents or the government? And also, can you tell us how the South African people are reacting to Mandela's family feud that's happening there?
Well, there has been this document which has been widely circulating in the last few days and is now being widely reported on. It's been the focus of quite unbelievable reports, really. This document is dated the 26th of June. It appears to have been written by a man called Advocate David Smith, who is the advocate who has been helping to represent the Mandela family during this very public legal dispute down in the Eastern Cape around the locations for the graves of some of Nelson Mandela's children. It has on it the names of 15 of those family members that have been involved in this legal dispute. And within that document are these quotes about Mr. Mandela being in a permanent vegetative state, and also that his physicians had recommended a week ago now that his life support machine should be turned off. However, looking at this document, it does have the names of those Mandela family members, but it's not a signed document, and therefore it's no given that this document that is being circulated is necessarily the one that was actually submitted to the court and therefore the one that was given under oath. And there are other media reports of a very similar document, but a document that excludes those specific details about the vegetative state and about the recommendation from the doctors that that the life support machine be turned off. So a lot of uncertainty circulating around what the details may be and whether this document was ever given under oath. In terms of reaction, well, I think South Africans are becoming quite upset about this what is now a very public dispute. High profile figures, including the deputy president here, who has called for this dispute to be settled between the family members in a dignified manner. We've even had Desmond Tutu, Archbishop Desmond Tutu, who has been quoted as saying that this is like spitting in Madiba's face. But I think the South African public do appear, just from passers-by I've spoken to make a distinction between the family members, the Mandela family members, who are involved in this very widely internationally reported dispute, and Nelson Mandela himself, who is still seen here as an untouchable hero, both nationally and internationally.
Thank you very much for your report, our correspondent over in Pretoria, South Africa.